for the latest on the path of these wildfires, let's go to our chief meteorologist, Ginger Zee. Good morning, Ginger.
Good morning, Michael. You know, more than a dozen wildfires across the state, but it's Southern California, just where Marcy was, where we're most concerned this morning of still gusty winds. The red flag warning smothering that part of the state, up to 35 mile per hour gusts in those warnings. Those will get better as we go through the morning hours. Those offshore winds are what caused this. Up north, it was the Diablo winds. Down south, it was the Santa Anas. This morning, we're still seeing 10 to 20 mile per hour gusts, which is so far significantly less than what we saw yesterday. But what's not going to change? The humidity. It's going to stay in that extremely low and dangerous category, 7% as we go to the 1 p.m. hour, 8% in Bakersfield. Guys, this is not over. It'll get a little better as we go into tomorrow, though.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.